Hello everybody, it's Thomas Aquinas, 79. I never really got to explain my Dollar Store 2.0 build. I'm going to. And it's just a simple creature build. It's basically Area 3 Infection, Alex, every area. The weakness of this build, although I haven't lost a match yet, I know I will sooner or later, but the weakness will be Area 3, but hopefully by then survivors have used most of their resources as far as healing items, blue herbs, blue sprays, all that stuff. So I'm just gonna do a quick build overview, and then I'm gonna take the mic off and do a match or two. Please consider subscribing, liking. You can dislike if you want, it's all good. Here we go. So we're gonna go over the build. I use Toxic for Yawn, just to leave some extra infection when it dies. Amplify to really increase the infection. Veil. I don't use traps, but if a supply zombie isn't killed, there's a chance you could get a teleport trap. They're good to hide. Contagion. Contagion is awesome. It can stall survivors. It can do many things to survivors to affect them. So this is a difference, because I'm not gonna do an Area 3 high-cost zombie slash low one-cost zombie in Area 3. I'm not gonna do that. So I really don't have many choices here. I don't use traps. I don't feel like spending 3 on a jester camouflage, although that could be interesting, but for now I'm just gonna go with the machine gun infection. Resilient skin 3, viral canister 3, unstable generator. You know, it gives your bioenergy a little bit of a boost, but it also ups your biocore durability, and that helps because when people are infected, they can't exactly just keep shooting out the core. They're going to keep coughing and coughing and coughing, so it's going to be a little bit harder to take down the core. Bioenergy tank 2 to get more energy. Capped creatures, this is why I call it Dollar Store. With the efficiency mod and discount, everything's one. Like, all these creatures are one. The sprays will be one. I use a shield for malware. I use a generator mod small for extra boost. You can get 3 arrows in Area 3 if you decide to keep this. You can also go with the converter mod creatures and get some IVs. So, we're going to do one of each. We're going to see what happens here. I'm going to take the mic off. We're going to get to 2 quick matches. I hope you enjoy this video. And feel free to use this build. It's I'm not the greatest mastermind in the world by far, but I try to use fun, fair builds. And here we go. Enjoy. Just 2 things I forgot to mention with this build. Number one, obviously because they're not already infected, Martins can be a pain in the ass with this build. So try and make sure to have an infection spray handy if the zombies do get stunned. And the shield is for malware. That's all. Alright.
Prepare to face three challenges. Not two, not four, but three. It will always be three. Oh, my birds. The cage has found you. The bliss of murder. The relief. The soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood. This strength, your fate is sealed. I'm surprised it took you that long to find. I made that one easy for you. A key to open the path to further danger.
If it's here, I'll find it.
We got it!
A blade. bliss of murder. The relief. The soaring ecstasy. Shedding another's blood. This route would be too easy. They will tear the flesh from your bones. Aren't our eyes made to be torn out, and hearts for the same purpose?
I'm out of ammo!
A key, a rush of hope. Do not let it overwhelm you. If you do not hurry, I will be forced to conclude the test early. Stubborn little things, aren't you? Very well. I shall move this along manually.
There's gotta be something useful here.
Can give us. Why do you still resist me? Now that you're warmed up, let's really test it. How will the virus be compatible with such slow specimens? Is ready for you. Proceed. I want to witness the being in your eyes. I knew you would never escape, but I confess I am somewhat surprised you survived. My whole life has been a prelude to the knowledge that I gain today. With this strength, your fate is sealed. All my birds, the cage has found you. I'm surprised it took you that long to find. I made that one easy for you.
Locked. Perfect. Stupid door's always in the way.
A key to open the path to further danger. Of shedding another's blood. Wonderful. The same purpose.
Let's do this.
Disappointment could be a variable in the efficacy of the virus. How do you feel? Fear can blind you. Aren't our eyes made to be torn out? And hearts for the same purpose. I didn't see it. So much more exciting if the target is one of the undead, don't you think? Initiating the next test phase. Even the perfect seed cast out of stone will never be. As expected, your death was... That is unexpected. As I calculated. I knew you would never escape, but I confess I am somewhat surprised you survived so long.
Well, there you go, y'all. I ate a mod and I still won. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the build and the build gameplay. Try it out if you want. Thanks for watching. I will see you at the next match.